A FANUC R-2000iB robot depalletizes cases in a fully automated beverage line. Each case contains approximately 150 carton flats, which must be loaded at rates up to 300 cartons per minute. The robot locates the top layer of cases and pulls the case into the end of arm tooling using a vacuum. Tier sheets are removed by the robot once a pallet is completed, and then continues to load the last carton. The carton is inverted and deposited onto the magazine by the robot.